viral, medically gloves. If you're allergic to latex, don't do latex gloves. But I got latex, so I have two pairs of sterile latex gloves, and then I have two sterile triangular bandage. Because I will use this to make a tourniquet. Okay? If you get bitten by a snake, you're going to need a tourniquet.
Right.
So you're going to need that. Next, I added a few things. Poison ivy and poison sumac cleansing towelettes. Hey, did you listen? If you touch poison ivy or if you touch poison sumac, you're going to want to get that off fast. You have 2 hours. What? If you're immune to poison ivy, you won't stay that way. You're only immune to poison ivy for a few years. After that, you get it worse than a poison ivy. So you have 2 hours maximum before the oils from the poison ivy or the poison sumac seep into your skin. Have any of you gotten poison ivy before? I've gotten it several times. I've gotten it on my foot, I've gotten it on my arm, I've gotten it all over my face.
What?
I have had my
skull
shut.
What
is
that, like a wipe or a cream or what is
it? It is a wipe. So you're just going to scrub down my arm.